This is one of the first things we did after gutting the interior of the bus. Follow to see more of our bus conversion. We had to patch about 3 holes on the roof after removing a few original parts. To do this, we used metal patching, butyl tape, and marine grade caulking. The worst thing to have while being on the road is a leaky ceiling, and that's why.